This is Sandy Haxby Faraday. She was a gas station employee that lived between 1941 and 2005.